Let me ask you guys, who are you guys going for?
Canelo!
Why?
Amir Khan, you going for Amir Khan? Or his Golden Boys too, that's what happened.
Amir Khan, he fought already. He fought Zach Judah. You think I should wear a sombrero to my interviews like that?
Yeah.
Why not?
It's all good.
You're supporting Canelo.
Who do you like better, Canelo or Chavez Jr.?
Oh, Canelo. Chavez Jr. is whack, though.
Why?
He don't fight.
All right, let me ask you this. Victor Ortiz against Floyd Mayweather.
Well, I think Victor Ortiz has a good chance, bro. Hey, ain't no Victor Ortiz in the window.
Really? Why do you say that?
Yeah, he just runs defense. That's all he got. Hey, Victor Ortiz has improved a lot. Did you see this last fight?
So, let me ask you guys.
Against Burrow, Andrew Burrow.
The same night. Of course. It was a huge fight. It was a shocker. I thought he was going to win, but other people didn't. But the same night that this fight's happening at Staples Center, there's a fight in Vegas. Which one would you rather go to? What do you want to see? Do you want to see Canelo or do you want to see Victor Ortiz?
It's a bigger fight, obviously.
Well, maybe it's a bigger fight because he's barely coming up, you know? Well, I don't give a fuck. I'll go to both, you know?
We're both Mexican.
Yeah.
Just go for the Mexican no matter what. So what do you guys say about Brandon Rios?
Brandon Rios? I think he has a loud mouth.
Really?
Yes.
What's wrong with that? It sells tickets.
Mike it.
It's just for the media, though. That's it.
Nah, he's always like
that. But you know what? Victor, she's been talking a lot because he's confident. He's going to knock his ass out. Watch.
All right. Let's hope that fight happens because I want to promote it.
Asking all these questions.
What?
What do you say about it since you're asking all these questions?
I can't hear him through the flag. What's he saying?
He said, what do you think about it? Who do you go for? What do you think is going to happen with Victor Ortiz and all that? What do you think?
Victor Ortiz against Mayweather?
Yeah.
It's the Mayweather is taking a big risk fighting Victor. Risk.
I agree.
Because Victor can surprise him, and Mayweather's been out of the game for almost a year and a half.
He almost knocked his ass out. He got him a clean hit.
Yeah.
And what did Mayweather do? He just hugged him and shit. And
Ortiz is a southpaw. Mayweather has problems with southpaw. So we'll see what happens. But right now, it's all about Canelo and Alfonso Gomez.
Canelo's going to knock him out. Alfonso's nothing for him, dog.
There you have it. All right, thanks, gentlemen.
All right, well, you got no free tickets? Nothing going on or what? No free tickets going on or what?
No free tickets.